Alright, today you're going to need some paint. I have three colors plus black. I have a paintbrush. I have a lot of paper towels and some paper. Okay, now I'm going to start today with doing some finger painting. And all I'm going to do is with my three colors is I'm going to put that on there and I'm going to very carefully smear it around. That's right. I'm going to smear it. I'm going to get my fingers dirty. Not too dirty. Now the idea is not to just have one color of blah. We don't want a bunch of poo color. My college professor said whenever you mix them all together, it just looks like baby poo. We're not looking for baby poo. A little bit of mixing is good. We're going more abstract. It doesn't have to look like anything. And if your hand gets a little too messy, and I was just using the tips of my fingers. Look, I don't have it all over the place. Just a little bit here, and I can go in and add a little bit here and there. Not too much. Trying to get it all to look one, all smeared together too much. Because you still want some blue, not just smeared with this and smeared with that. A little bit of blending is good. We gotta know when to stop. Okay. And I got a little bit on the table. Making sure I'm keeping it off my sleeves. Okay. Excellent. Now, on top of this, now we're gonna use the black. Now we haven't used black before this, but now we are. We're gonna go in. And then I'm just going to add some figures, just like silhouettes, just can be stick figures, and they can just be very basic. They can be playing, they can be jumping, they can just be flying. We're just making some basic figures. It can be any which way. It could be you and your friends. It could be you and your family. Just basic figures. If you want to give them a little bit more, and a stick figure, you can give it a little bit more. Just don't be afraid if some of it starts coming together, like that orange is coming there a little bit. I'm just gonna add some figures, that's it. And that's basically it. We're just adding a little bit of interest. Just basic, just a little, just some people on an abstract. But abstract means it just doesn't look like anything. It doesn't have to look like anything. It can just be, I'm adding some silhouettes of people. If you want to do a little bit of hair, I don't know, we could give this person, make this a girl with two braids, or you could have many braids coming off. Maybe give her some braids, you could have some spiky hair, that's okay. Just use your imagination. Okay, Miss Craiglow, I don't have acrylic paints. All I have is watercolor. Okay, that still works. I'm gonna get me some water. I'm gonna pick three colors. I like red, so I'm gonna put a lot of water in the red. I'm gonna put, I think I'll go with red, purple, and blue. Three of my favorite colors. I like those. Those are good. Plus, I'm also going to put some water in black, soften these up. No. I'm making sure here that I really don't want to mix the colors in here. Okay. So, I have red. And I'm basically going to do the same thing with my finger painting. I'm just going to get some on there. And now, the more I do It's going to be light. I'm just going to give it a little wash of it, and I'm going to use different fingers for different ones, and this is going to be light, and that's okay. Maybe I'll do some dotting. Just making an abstract design. Okay. Yours does not have to look like mine. Okay. I'm going to wipe my fingers off. Give them a wipe. Don't forget, paper towels are important. Because I don't want to get these mixed up here. Okay. Just trying to make a design. I'm doing a lot of lines on this, and that's okay. It didn't have to be. There's no such thing as perfect, first of all. And yours is going to look different than mine. Just adding a little bit. Now, you might have to let this really dry a lot more before adding your, because it's watercolor. We're going to give that a little bit of time to dry before we go and add our people. A little black, and we're going to draw in our figures. Okay. All right. We'll have some running. Some movement. They don't have to all be the same size. Okay, then take a picture of it and turn it into Artsonia.